my camera every single day of my life. I have a job at a university parish, and I'm the communication coordinator, and so I am having to use my phone constantly, and I manage the social media accounts of the facility, so I am constantly taking pictures around the community, trying to get events that are happening and just promote things that are going on. I really do think mobile photography is powerful. There are huge cameras that capture pretty much the exact same quality that your phone does, and your phone is a lot more convenient and portable, and whenever you capture a photo on your phone, it goes directly into your photo album, so you don't have to be connecting your laptop and your camera together, and this is just a lot more convenient, and it's portable and it fits right in your pocket. My favorite things to take pictures of are people in general. I love getting their emotions and what they're going through in that moment, especially when they're happy and they're laughing and smiling, and just capturing that moment where they're feeling nothing but joy is really precious, and just it sends a powerful message. Each picture that you capture sends a powerful message, and just capturing that itself is really great and just makes me feel happy. I never thought mobile photography ever inspired me until I took it into deeper consideration. We went from a flip phone that has a tiny camera and terrible quality, and then we went to another phone that has different settings like slow motion and time lapse and portrait mode and different kinds of filters, and it just keeps improving over the years. It's crazy because when you think of mobile photography, it's so simple and it's so easy to do. And when you see a picture and it like has amazing quality and it has a story behind it, you automatically think that it was taken by a professional and by like a professional camera. But when in reality, it may have been taken like on your phone and by any random person that just captured that moment, and it's really inspiring to see that just anyone could be a photographer and they don't have to be a professional.